Gonna pass so right the 18. Now,
considering this is another one of those three lap races, Kyle Busch Rocks has a lead of about 0.7 seconds over
four.
He's now getting loose and everything, trying to just catch up. Looks like he gets a good run off the turn.
No!
This one's gonna stunt him.
No!
This is devastating. He's looking under the white flag.
I'm winning this, champ.
Oh no. We're gonna come to the white flag this time by.
Don't even try, Quaffle.
But the 50 gets into the 4.
No.
The 50 may have just cost the 4 the championship.
Come on. Almost there.
He's pulling away now.
This ain't over yet.
Well over a second lead. The 18 is gonna win the championship, it looks like. But the 4 is doing everything in his power to come back.
I'm still in this.
He can to not lose this championship.
I'm still in this.
He catches back up to the 18. He's gonna get past the 18.
Yes!
He heads into the turn. But the 6 runs into him. The 6 slows him down. And he's gonna get past once again. This one might be the final pass. This might be the pass that's gonna cost him it. Whoever gets the 58th is gonna be champion. Who's it gonna be?
Great Clubs Truck Series champion! Yes! Yes! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Got
NASCAR Truck Series champ. So, and it's
Kevin
Harvick's
champion.
Yeah!
Oh no, we got a champion!
Yeah!